smile. Shelby, are you excited?
I don't think so. I don't think so. Okay.
Hey guys, if any of you get hungry, come see me, okay?
Why?
Because I got the snacks. I got snacks in my bag.
Let's go, girls.
Because we're absolutely getting a picture in front of the Great American Road Trip.
Mm-hmm.
That's probably why he's.
This is my happy place.
Now.
Say, is it rolling?
Yes.
The sign said collect them all, and so it convinced me. That's all I had to
What say. Are they?
Road trip glasses.
Can I try them? What do they do?
Where did you find it?
Under my bed.
Good morning, Grady. What did you find under your bed today?
A hot dog.
A hot dog?
Yeah.
He threw it at me.
He threw it at you?
I was assaulted.
By a hot dog?
Yes.
Was it saucy. Your hot dog?
No.
Whose hot dog was it?
I don't know. It was under the floor.
It was Scooter's.
Yeah. It wasn't a hot dog.
That's what I was afraid of, actually. What'd she say?
I'll tell you, best toast I've ever had.
Is
that some good fruit?
I know, it just didn't feel like it was gonna go, like it was gonna break.
How is that attached?
It's not in that side.
Whitley,
can you help?
Good. That's a positive. And
I should be eating my Twizzlers in every video.
Oh, here comes Witter.
Your head is so
small. That's
enough.
Why not?
That's
enough. I need that.
Shelby, I'm thinking it's my new camp hat. What do you think? Camp manager? Great.
Absolutely.
We're not messing.
I'm so happy to be in a cave.
With the youth group. Yes. But I still
Well, look at the propeller.
Where?
That. That's the propeller.
Oh.
Look.
Show me what you got, Whitley.
It's a Jesse James token.
No.
Cute. How'd you get it?
I found 25 cents in my father's pocket accidentally, okay. And I got it with the machine. It looked really old and sketchy. I thought it was going to scam me, but it didn't.
You did not get scammed. Good job.
Can you imagine? It's like the episode of Smallville.
I think your reception, wedding reception. Yeah.
Raven Cave. My wedding reception, because that's happening soon. Oh my gosh, there's the guy.
Are these reflections or
yeah. Are those reflections or you can see through?
Reflections.
You wouldn't be able to see me, you wouldn't be able to see her, you wouldn't be able to see anybody. It's dark in here.
That's something just that I just want to fix
later. We do see fish in here somewhat regularly. It's unlikely that we'll see them during our tour, but it's not possible. The very most likely area to find them actually happens to be this little 50 or 50.
What are you whining?
He almost ran me over, chick. That's illegal.
I want to see that.
Bring me so low.
All right, go. Look at how loud that is.
Water?
Did you just
get peed on?
Get peed on.
Say it again.
No,
that's not nice.
Period.
Yeah. What was that, Shelby?
I said, why do you so much?
God, that's so America, my home, sweet home.
I'm playing with some chickens.
To examine it, he moved forward rather cautiously and looked down. The ice reflected his distorted shadow in the beam of one light, but deep below the thick.
Oh, my legs, huh? That's stuck together.
Additional parking in Uranus. Grady, what'd you get?
Peanut butter fudge and dark chocolate fudge.
Comes from Uranus.
From where?
Uranus.
Best fudge comes from Uranus.
Yeah.
You made it unfunny, though.
Sure.
It does not smell like pumpkin chai cheesecake. Bite pumpkin and pumpkin because I just feel like it's racist. There's literally. This one is vanilla. That is extra racist.
How long did it take you to catch that one?
10 minutes,
but like 10 minutes? Missed the jogging up, flopping it around in his hands.
Like. I don't know the rest of the words.
We praise you.
We praise you. Stop. No. No. Great. No, that's a circle. Yeah,
this way. Hey, Kennedy, Kennedy!
Wait. Whitley? Mattress pack goes to Mama as well.
I know.
Or
a closer.
Oh my gosh. He drove his shoulder into my. Hello? His shoulder.
Well, we were just talking. We're not doing anything wrong.
I am not. Literally, I am being harassed. Mother, please help. This crap.
You see the size of that chicken?
After lunch, it's puzzles and dots and thinking.
What are you doing?
Airdropping a poo. People accepted it.
Show me the picture. What's the picture? Great, what's the picture you're airdropping?
Okay.
Ready?
Tell me when.
Can we trip it up?
I guess nap time, ladies and gent.
It's easy now. We're driving with nothing behind us.
Okay, keep it.
Okay, I mean, really, ready for this? Dollar text. Dollar text.
Fortune falling all over town. Be sure that your umbrella is up, 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 upside down. And